everyone, it's Tierra, aka My Future Chic, and in today's video, I'm doing a product review, and I bought this product myself from Walmart at UGG. I can't remember how much money it cost. I believe it was about $3, but it was definitely under $5. I love it so much, and the product is the Jergens All-Purpose Face Cream. And this product is so amazing. It's 15 ounces. I'll show you all what it looks like. It's this really cool pink cream right here. And this product is called Cold Cream. And it used to be a very common used product back, way back in the day, and just until like the 90s and stuff. Then I don't know, I guess people stopped using it, or maybe I just didn't know people were using it. And I was actually watching an episode of The Cosby Show one day, and Vanessa, I think that was her name, had snuck and wore makeup, and then she came home and Vio saw that she still had makeup on. He's like, "What's that on your face?" And then she noticed it, and then she's like, "Quick, give me some cold cream." So yeah, and I realized that. I was like, "Oh, cold cream, I use that stuff now." So it was really cool, and I guess it was popular back in the 60s. Like our grandparents used to use it and stuff, and they used to use it in the 90s, the 80s, or whatever. But yeah, it's an all-purpose face cream. This stuff is so amazing. It says on here, it's for deep cleansing, softening, and moisturizing. And it can also be used to remove your makeup. It is amazing at that. Like, it takes 1 minute top. You take 30 seconds to smear it all over your face. And then you take your paper towel. Or I actually find that a paper towel, I don't know, I don't like to put a paper towel on my face because it seems like it'll damage and scratch it up or something. So I prefer to use a hot or cold towel, usually hot, because I like to like exfoliate with it and stuff. So I'll take the hot towel and I'll just smear it all off of my face, use the whole towel for it, flip it, turn it, use all parts of the towel, whatever. And I'll be completely makeup free in about 1 minute. And that's really amazing for this product. And what a lot of people think is like that this product, when you remove your makeup or something, it'll make your skin oily. It does not make your skin oily. And I have really oily skin, and it doesn't make my skin oily when I remove my makeup with it. And you don't have to worry about it clogging your pores. A lot of people say that, but no, it does not clog your pores. Another thing is that I think it's really good for all skin types, because dry skin types has mineral oil and stuff, and it's very good for your skin. It's very moisturizing and stuff. I wouldn't use this as a regular moisturizer unless I just used a tiny bitty dab and just smeared it all over my face. But I wouldn't use too much of this as a daily moisturizer. Although it does not make my pores bitter, because I used to have a problem with really big pores. And then just with the products that I've been using lately, my pores have gotten back to their normal size, thank God. And I've been using this stuff and it does not make my pores bigger. So I love that. Another thing about this stuff is that you can use it under your makeup, which is just really cool. So you take the moisturizer, the cream, whatever, and you put it on, you rub it in all over your face, and then you apply your foundation, whatever type of foundation it is, whether it's a cream foundation, a powder foundation, or a liquid foundation. You can just put it on under your makeup, and it'll give you a really dewy base. So I might do a tutorial on how to get dewy makeup, because this is perfect for that. So I love that. And another way that you can use this product is as a night cream. You can apply it all over your face. You don't have to rub it in all the way, but you can rub it in all the way if you want to. And you just go to sleep with it on your face at night, and you'll wake up and your face will be nice, soft, and moisturized and ready for you to wash it off. And it'll just still, once you use your face washes and everything, it'll still just be so soft and moisturized. It'll just be so amazing. Like, somebody will touch your face and they'll be like, "Your face is really smooth." And I've had that happen to me before. I hate when people touch my face. But that's a whole different story. And yeah, so this is so amazing. You use this night cream, like, I don't know if you ever saw your grandparents when you were younger walking around with their face cream on and stuff. Yeah, that's why using the cold cream for their nightly facial. I think that's another reason why I first got this product when I saw it, because I was looking for a facial, like, just to be cool and walk around the house with my facial on. I got a product like this, so yeah. And another thing is that this stuff is anti-aging. And like, I'm only 16 and stuff, but it, especially for makeup wear, it's never too early for you to start your anti-aging process and just to keep your skin nice and young and fresh and rejuvenated and vibrant and stuff. You want to try to avoid wrinkles and stuff like that. And this is perfect for that. Because actually, my inner eye corner and stuff, and I have laugh lines and stuff. And I rub this on my laugh lines. And I just massage it and stuff. And that's helped with that, definitely. And also, I put this on my inner corners of my eyes and like smooth them out and stuff. And massage that. And then also got rid of like some of the, I don't know, like, my eyes are like gathering right here. That's what I got rid of. It made it all straight and smooth and stuff. So this stuff is really amazing. And I just think everyone needs this in their life. If you do not own some cold cream, you are losing. I'm so serious. Like, you're losing right now. So you need to go buy some cold cream so you can be a winner. Because this stuff is amazing. Like, I'm a figure skater, and we have to pack on a whole bunch of makeup. Like, well, it's not too much, but it looks like a lot. We have this big thing of silver eyeshadow, and then black, and then more silver, and just goes all the way up to our brow bones. And then we have this super dark lipstick, and this super heavy blush. And it just seems like, you look at us, and like, how are you going to get that crap all off your face? You just slob on some cold cream, you get your towel, and you wipe it all off in less than a minute. So it works so amazing. It even works for mascara and eyeliner. If you have trouble removing your mascara and your eyeliner and you just don't know what to do with your life because you cannot remove that stuff, use your cold cream, rub it onto your eyelashes, rub it onto your waterline, and it's completely safe. It won't burn your eyes. And yeah, just wipe it off and it comes off perfectly. So amazing. One last thing about this cold cream. You can rub it onto your eyelashes because it has mineral oil, and that's the main ingredient here. It's mineral oil, then water. So yeah, main ingredient, mineral oil and this stuff. And you rub it onto your eyelashes, and this is best done at night, or if you don't wear mascara and you just go natural, rub some mineral oil on your eyelashes in the morning, and you can, it'll grow your eyelashes. Like, next time you wash your face, even, your eyelashes will be softer, and then they'll eventually probably be growing. Or maybe that's a rumor, because I heard that might be a rumor, and it doesn't make your eyelashes grow, it just makes them softer, and it brings out your natural eyelash length. Like, especially if you have curly eyelashes like I do, it makes them a little bit more straight, and that definitely helps. So when I put on my mascara, I can tell that my eyelashes look longer. So I love cold cream for that, with the mineral oil and stuff, and I think it's helping me grow my eyelashes, which I love, because mascara is kind of damaging to your eyelashes. And you put the cold cream on, and it kind of helps with the damage, and it helps repair your eyelashes. So, yeah, cold cream is definitely like a number one winning product in my life. I love this. I use it pretty much every day, and I could not live without it. And it lasts forever. Okay, it's cheap. It lasts forever. Makeup remover, moisturizer, makes your makeup look dewy, grows your eyelashes. You can use it on your body too. It's just so many reasons for you to have this cold cream in your life. And if you know anything else about cold cream and you have any other reasons that people should buy it, or if you have your own experiences with cold cream in your life or in your family's life, then yeah, share them in the comments below. And please like this video if you enjoyed it. If I informed you of anything new or something like that. And yeah, please press the subscribe button above. I don't know which side it's on, but please press it. Yeah, once again, thanks so much for watching. And remember, my future is chic and yours is too. Bye.